dropping into Eden Camp. Have a quick walk, look round, see what's going off, look back in the war, and yeah, I'm been for, oof, how long do you reckon, 20 years?
We'll
see, probably 20 plus years, so let's see what we can find here. This one up, it's on a stand. You must have it on a set time. That's it, isn't it? I think. Dinner time. People watching, as I know you all do.
Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
Now, with the help of Anne Edwards, as the mistress of woman, we've found another lady, a lady with an idea. She's got a young husband, and he's got some.
You can turn Lovey's hand into a hat and sweep them away.
Exactly. We thought you would believe.
Hey, Ken, some of yours are in here.
The crown on the hat box. It's quite a simple matter to get out, and the feet are soon to fill and flat.
There's one of the feet to rest of all. How did you like it?
Answer that phone. Where they come to eat, this is all the table. That's what they call a flight simulator. Right guys, as you say, we're on Trannel and we're starting to get famous now, look.
Oh yeah.
We've been eyeballed. We've got a nice family that's just seen us and they're touring now and they're going to tell you about themselves.
Yep. Hi there, we're the Hoskins from Cornwall. We've been on the road for 4 weeks and looking forward to going home and having a bath.
And what's all your names?
I'm Matt.
I'm Sophie.
Phoebe.
Franklin.
And I'm Josh. I'm Josh. And who looked us up on the internet?
Me.
Nice little campsite. Good morning. Just about to walk into York at the moment and go and see what we can see for entertainers. It's going to be quite a nice day. Kim's just getting ready and looking forward to it. Good morning.
Good morning.
Right, we're just on our way into York. So let's go and jump on the bus and go in and see what we can find.
Put your mask on there.
This is a famous crepe in York. They do some lovely crepes. Got four systems. They do all wheat flour crepes, but they do normal ones. They've got double preparation, so they've got two crepes here and they've got two crepes there. They keep that for the gluten-free and this one for the non-gluten-free. So the point being is that if you get really busy, they can't guarantee that they can not put the gluten-free onto the non-gluten-free and the gluten and whatever, because it gets really busy. So for celiacs, it's a no-no. Because you do have a chance of cross-contamination. But if you're just gluten intolerant, you should be okay. So that's our review for it. The food looks really nice, they prep it nice. I'll do a few little bits of making some food up. But if you're ever in York and you're gluten intolerant, you can actually eat here. But if you're celiac, I'd give it a miss. Yeah, so where do you, so is it prepped in the same room as the,
yes.
Yeah, in the normal one, yeah.
So the batter is fermented.
Right.
That's why it's so bubbly. It's like a sourdough. And this is James' breakfast. So this is very... You might be able to answer, why is everybody queuing?
To buy a ghost.
Who?
yeah, just to buy a little handmade ghost.
Just to like buy a little handmade ghost?
Yeah, like a little.
And what's the thing for it? What's the purpose?
So York's the most haunted city in Europe, apparently. So we've made these little kind of souvenir sensitivity. But it went viral on social media, which kind of helped explain kind of traction. So, yeah, there we go.
This is social media, so everybody comes down for a little ghost.
Yeah, just to buy. I've got some here that you might be able to focus on them. So yeah, that's the little one. Then there's some larger ones, as you can see.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
I can give you one of these as well. right. But thank you very much for asking.
No, I'm just surprised with the queue. We're waiting for a ghost.
Yeah, a lot of people. Thank you, though. I bet.
At home, you're queuing for a piece of pot with a ghost. The queue goes right around the corner.
I know.
What's the attraction?
You can't get them anywhere else, can you?
It's only this one shop that does it. So it's like a collector's item.
Yeah.
It's just a little piece of pot with a ghost face on it.
Yeah.
And I thought, well, there's nothing magical. It's not a crystal, it's just a piece of pot. But they said since they've advertised it on social media, it's gone mad, and they're going, they're right around the corner.
Yeah. On TikTok, isn't it? The more you think about it, the more you love it.
how many are you going to buy?
The door is open.
Bless you. Well, good luck. Can I go sit here? To the Minster via all the streets.
Thank you.
Yorkshire Soap Company. We founded in 2004, and we make 80% of the products in your blog.
Hello there.
Hi. You're going to be on YouTube. Say hello.
Hello there.
I've just been next door, so they just said come in and see you.
Ah, fantastic.
back on the bus,